Good morning.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
That's all right.
Okay. There's a breeze right here.
Goodbye. Hi there. Yep.
Yeah, you just missed it. I had a whole bunch of those, what do you call those monster thunder birds, whatever,
Power
monster.
Uh-huh.
Power Rangers.
Yeah, that's what I was coming after my grandson's birthday.
Somebody just bought four big Transformers, still in the box, unopened.
Oh, man.
And they were all marked $29.95, and they're old. I mean, they're sitting in my attic forever. And I only wanted $5 for them, and he was trying to drop me down to four. I was like, no.
Find them
on eBay for
$30. You know. Do you have any video games, something like that?
No, I got rid of those.
Or you say you sold other toys, but you have more toys or something?
Yeah, over that on that bar.
Oh.
Yeah, the guy that bought the Transformers bought three bags of little toys, like the.
Yeah.
Not McDonald's toys, but those. Like 30 years ago, the little tiny ones. I think there was a bag of Power Rangers. You bought, there was a, like Donnie Marie, that's real old. Mm-hmm. I had a bunch of bags of toys like that.
Mm-hmm.
He bought a ton of them.
Oh, man.
And I got some real Hot Wheels over there.
Where?
That bar table, the red tablecloth.
What was it?
There's about six of them over there. eBay praised them at $29. I think it's $5 for all of them.
They're behind. Excuse me.
Yeah, and I was like, well, it still worked out. guy wanted to Walt Disney book that was in there. And he, I was like, oh, $5. He didn't have it all for $5. He just wanted to just that. So I'm like, okay. So then another guy came over and bought the laptop. And I'm like, that laptop's 35 years old. I have no idea. And he was like, okay, how much is the laptop? I was like, well, so I doubled my money. I was like, you have to be taking the whole box. I was like, yeah.
So you just kind of cannibalize it, you know?
I was like, that's okay. Want what you want.
And his pen for the base? His pen? So we said?
No, he's got five. That's what I was saying to you.
Five.
Should have got ten.
Five's good.
Do you have any more t-shirts?
Like, yeah, all across that front side.
All right.
Gracias.
I'm sorry.
¿Te trajiste las cositas?
Let me just show the store before you buy it.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Oh, wow.
There's a 1955 Northwest Airlines.
Oh. Cool. Thanks, just because I work for them. Thank you. How about that?
Here you go.
You want to buy it?
You go ahead, sweetie.
No, it's all right.
No, it's okay.
Thank you.
Oh, just want to see.
I appreciate you being so kind. Thank no, sorry. You.
So you all good? Still
yeah.
Shopping?
I'm still shopping, okay. But it's fast. Yeah, I'm looking for more t-shirts, toys, and, you know, video games.
Bunch of t-shirts over there, but...
I'd say a lot, man.
Thank you.
All of that for $2. All for $2? Yep. Let me get you a box.
Okay. Let me box it up for you, sir.
I got positioned all over the place. $5 for the whole box.
Oh, perfect. Yeah.
Perfect. Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
No, we don't have to count it.
I need change.
Thank you.
Thanks so much.
And you saw the shears and drapes on this.
Yeah,
nice
I did.
There.
Yeah, I did.
$1 each or $1 back?
The beanie babies, $1 each.
Okay, I'm ready.
You ready? Okay, let me get it in the box. Oh.
I put it right on.
Will you? Just put it right here. Okay. You hold that, it's free.
Thank you.
And so, 2, 4.
How much on the gloves?
On the what?
On shorts?
They're like 50 cents.
All right.
So that's 2, 4. Five. I mean 2, 4. Yeah, 5. 2, 6. 6:50. 7. 7:50. 8.
That's another bag.
Free.
Thank you. Appreciate
free,
it.
Free. 15. This is the whole set of, you know what this is, right?
Trading cards?
Yeah, trading cards. So you can eBay these real easy. But these are $50.
$50? Oh my.
Yeah, because it's the trading cards. eBay has them for like 200. So, do you still want them?
I'm going to think about it.
Okay.
Huh? Thank you.
So what were you looking for? I forgot where we're at. 14?
14.
15? Okay, so $5 is 20. 5. This is 3, so that's 28. 5.
5? No, then.
Okay.
So can I put it away?
$2, so that's 30.
How much for the keyboard?
I'm trying to find the other piece that goes with this.
What does it look like, sweetie?
It was over on the bar on the corner, part
is
of a TV.
A box?
Oh. It's that TV descrambler.
Merle?
Hold on. Yes.
How much for that enamel pot?
The flat one?
The black or
free.
Enamel
free.
Thank you.
Black?
Yeah.
Free.
$2.
$2.
Okay, I'm looking for
this. These are $5.
$5 each?
No, yeah, dollar.
Oh.
They're actually less than a dollar each.
Oh.
Five for all.
For all the cards, sorry.
So that's...
This is not what you're asking for, right?
Yes, that's it, 33.
There we go.
And so, that's the TV descrambler.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
We pay like $50 for it, but I'll sell it for $5 just because I don't want to deal with it.
It just takes time.
It pulls out all the channels for free.
It just takes time.
Okay.
Slow.
33, so in $5, so that's 38.
Yes, I will. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
There's another turntable over there, glass, if you want to look at
it. I better not get glass. Right?
Okay, no, sir. Okay.
28, so no, 33, so $1, so.
Dollars?
Yeah, we'll do $1, so.
Man's got money over here. He wants to get rid of it.
Okay, 33, 4.
This is Rocky's 5, dollar.
36.
All right.
Free. Dollar each, so
mm-hmm.
33, 34, 35.
35?
Yeah.
Alright. Think about this, but they have a better price for this? So
40 is the lowest I'll go. 40. Like I said, on eBay they got them for up to $200. And they're from the 1977. So they're quite old.
Alright. I'm gonna pass it.
Coming!
So 35, right?
Right.
Okay.
How much are you sure?
50 cents.
Okay, I have 3.
So what did we say, 33?
Did you say 34?
34, 35. $36, $37, $38, $39, $40.
Okay, thank you. Appreciate it.
I have 3 shirts.
So this is, what did I say? 50 cents each?
Oh, good morning. How much on the clothes?
Clothes, 25 cents.
Okay, I got this.
How are you today?
Good, how are you?
Good. Like your Mario mask, the Super Mario Bros.
Yeah. That's cool.
$2.
What's in the zip box? Your stickers?
Okay. I could do this one too.
Yeah, for sure. For sure. Mm-hmm. Alright, so $350.
Do you have change 20 or not?
Is it, do you have smaller?
I got some coins.
We don't have enough change yet.
Yeah, I know. Okay, how much is it?
$350.
So one, two, three.
Right on.
Sorry
there
about
you
that.
Go.
All right, thank you. So have a good day. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Great. How are you?
Good. Thank you. Okay, I got this. Do you have a change for 20?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
15. All right. Have a great day. Thank you.
Hey.
Hello. How are you? Good? Thank you.
For what?
For shorts.
Oh, perfect. Yes, we are. The toy box. Four. Mm-hmm. And it's a collapsible one to where you can store it.
I got this.
Oh, okay.
Is that a dollar?
Dollar, yep.
Right here. Oh.
1 second. Yes. You go for that.
Yes.
You ready? Okay. 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 This one. Okay. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you. Mm-hmm.